But here comes some real women. Melina and Victoria. They're going to take on Maria and the women's champion, Mickey James. And it's next.
Great Kali one-on-one.
From Los Angeles, California, Melina.
Oh, yeah. The paparazzi are getting all the pictures they need right here.
Hand me my digital camera, JR. Come on, I can get you.
Great shots right now. Whoa.
Oh, my. Well, the young lady does have great flexibility, I've noticed.
I ain't the lady to mess with.
Introducing her tag team partner from Los Angeles, California, Victoria.
Victoria's got more than just great flexibility. And let me tell you, this Monday Night Raw is being brought to you by Burger King, who remind you to have it your way.
And by Fruity, delicious, delicious, fruity, fruity, fruity Skittles.
And by the terrifying new thriller, The Hitcher, in theaters everywhere, January 19th.
Here she comes again, like good medicine. Woo-hoo! Every step she takes.
Making her way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, Maria.
I've got a sweet little Maria like Skittles.
Oh. Why, because they're so fruity, fruity, or because they're delicious?
They're delicious.
Surprised to see Mickey James here tonight, still retaining the women's championship, because I really thought that at New Year's Revolution that Victoria would beat Mickey James. But it didn't happen. And little Mickey James is, look at her, she's as vivacious as ever.
She's bubbly.
Bubbly, that's a good word.
I wonder if Victoria and Melina can truly trust each other, both being Jezebels as they are. But in any event, last night Victoria made a some sort of a deal with Melina to, if Melina would help Victoria win the women's title, then Melina would get the first championship opportunity after Victoria won the gold.
And Melina showed up at ringside to try to help do just that. But you know, as we said earlier, what goes around comes around. Also, Candice Michelle and Tori Wilson, Maria, that's it, Maria and Candice Michelle also showed up.
Wow.
Oh, wait a minute. So jealous. Maria Candace showed up and Mickey James came out victorious. Still the women's champion. What is this?
That was a straight right hand to the midsection. And Melina taking Maria back into the corner or two of these two controversial ladies.
Did you see Rosie O'Donnell giving Maria the eye in the locker room? Better not take Rosie lightly. She's pretty tough, you know. I hear she can probably lift any woman in the house.
Oh, what a right hand there. They're going to knock him down.
Oh, look out. There's another.
Right
in the face.
That left right there. That open hand right to the face. And referee Jack Doan having some trouble restraining Mickey James. Tag made on the other side. Oh, Melina driving her shoulder into Maria. Maria, the lust experience of all four of these ladies in this match.
Did you say the lust experience?
Lest. Oh, least experience, I should say.
I thought it was just a Freudian slip.
Oh! Well, there may be a little lust in my heart from time to time. Good hit scissors. Nice move. Melina's got strong legs, obviously. And great flexibility. You mentioned that earlier?
Yes, you did mention her flexibility. But don't worry, JR. Melina only had one leg and stepped on a banana, she wouldn't fall for you. So just.
That's our. Oh, what a shot, too. I have no issues with that. I'm a happily married man, I'll have you know.
Oh, ow.
Downstairs and with us, double team here. Melina and Victoria making quite the.
Mickey James with a big clothesline.
Mickey James showing that enthusiasm and emotion.
Watch it, watch it.
That she brings to the ring each and every time we see her.
You think the referee could get at least get one of these women out of the ring? Oh, that didn't work.
And a hair pull takedown by Mickey James.
Hey,
but there's a crowd on the other side.
Man, Maria almost got a victory there.
That would have been a big upset in my book. Maria beating the
Whoa!
Louise Luthes, there's Chris.
Oh, wait a minute.
Luthes grip in St. Louis.
Watch out. Look out. Uh-oh.
And the nice bulldog.
Well, no, I think she calls that the extreme makeover. And it worked.
Well, it was very extreme. It wasn't the makeover.
Here are your winners, Melina and Victoria.
Melina drove Maria's pretty face right into that match.
You know, you just got to believe that Mickey James and that women's championship may be belonging on the endangered species list. And poor Maria gave it everything she had. I love Maria's effort and her desire, but
I love everything about Maria.